Hello everyone, this is Sam Lin, and we're here at beautiful Rogers High School, and today we will be interviewing people what they think of when they hear the word Christianity.
I think Christianity is like the best belief out there because, you know, you're just like a wholesome, good-hearted person, you know, you try and spread the word, and I believe in abstinence, you know, and these days not many kids do, so kind of puts a reputation for our generation out there, but, you know, we kind of lead the way and make a positive impact at our school.
Jesus, Lord is my Savior.
I hear the word Christianity, I believe. I hear faith, love, compassion, and everything that has to do with good in life.
I don't care.
The one word that I think of that comes to my mind when I hear Christian is community.
People.
When I hear the words Christianity, I think of God and everything that He done for us in the way to live the Christian life, faith, love, hope, and happiness. And I think of heaven.
Amazing.
When I hear the word Christianity, I think of Jesus and God and how He died on the cross for my sins and how I live every single day to make Him known.
Jesus.
Religion.
Faith in Christ.
Yeah, what I think Christianity is a religion that I have,
is Jesus.
Religion.
God.
God.
Amazing.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Amazing.